Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in this video I'm going to show you how to do hard reset Samsung Galaxy A10s smartphone. Okay, this is helpful for those who have forgotten their password. Okay, to power it off, first press and hold power and volume down key together. Okay, now count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, now press and hold volume up and power key together and release. Okay, you can see it will send you in recovery. Okay, now volume rocker to move up and down and power button to select. Okay, now go to wipe data, factory reset and select. Okay, you can see wipe all user data, this cannot be undone. Okay, now go to yes and select, and here you can see formatting data. Okay, now data wipe complete. Okay, now reboot system. Now guys, I would like to say this method is a little bit hard. Okay guys, so this is the method to do hard reset. You need to just follow video instructions carefully to do it successfully without any problem. Guys, thanks for watching. If you have any query, let me know in comment section below. Please like, share, subscribe and click on bell icon for latest updates.